you're getting off of this boat. You come on.
Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, Lord, hey, I'll be right behind you. Jesus.
You're alive. Arthur?
No puede ser.
You're alive.
Arthur, you're okay.
It is a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Here, have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son. Son, take it easy. We got you. We got you.
So, where the hell are we?
We are on the island of Guarma. Javier asked a local. It's a old sugar plantation island. Second island east of Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
It's on the way, I guess.
So, what next?
I don't know. Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Encadenen a estos hombres.
Gentlemen, this is quite a welcome.
Who are you?
Senor, por favor. We are no one.
What's your name?
Aiden O'Malley.
Is that so? What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea. In the storm.
Is that so?
No. I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves and no harm will befall you.
Vamos!
Vamos! Vamos! Muévanse!
That means move! You got a long walk ahead of you.
I don't get your drift, Mr.
Levi Simon, senior overseer for Alberto Fusar. We run the third most productive sugar plantation in the Northern Caribbean. Of course, where there's money to be made, there's trouble.
What sort of trouble?
Oh, the usual sort. People wanting what ain't theirs and others telling them to take it.
I don't get you.
Labor troubles. And other thieves and pirates looking to disrupt our ways of working.
How very upsetting for you.
Not half as upsetting as it'll be for them. Mr. Fusar has a lot of very powerful friends.
I will bet that he does.
A bunch of Haitian pirates won't frighten him. He'll be strung up in the streets soon enough.
And do we seem like Haitian pirates to you, Mr. Simon?
You seem like someone or other.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going the scenic route. Just as soon as I know exactly who you are, you'll be free. In the meantime, you'll not starve.
Cabo, llévese a estos hombres a la cárcel, junto con el grupo de cucarachas de ese campesino. Cualquier tontería que hagan, dispárales a todos. Welcome to Guarma, gentlemen. Now, if you'll excuse me. Yeah!
What now, Aiden? I don't know. What do you think?
I think we've got to get out of here.
Yeah, but they can't find out who we are.
Well, for now, we're stuck, Ben.
Well, for what it's worth, I think I would have preferred Tahiti.
You and me both.
Who are these people?
Who knows? Were they...
Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
Criminales.
What crime did they commit?
Insurrection.
Insurrection? That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuentes. Muévanse. Todos.
Wow.
going okay?
Yeah.
Damn. Reinforcements.
Mon Dieu. We need to get out of here.
Now we're in trouble.
Come on, Fabit, everyone, follow me. Please, Fabit, come.
Javier!
Oh, get out of here, there's a lot of them.
What do you think?
We gotta move, Dutch!
Cool. Don't lose face, son! We'll find you!
Cui, go! Here. Come.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
Thanks for getting us out of there.
Don't thank me yet. Follow me. Quick! What are you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
How went we all? Hercule Fontaine.
Dutch Vanderlyn. These drowned rats are Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
So, who is this Fusar?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dolce, Fusa's compound. The sugarcane these poor men killed themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you. But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers and then come meet me at the fort.
Would you help us get back our friend and get out of here?
We will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well?
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur.
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I'm so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill,
do some more scouting. Carefully.